This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The first Moroccan crisis, also known as the Tangier crisis, was an international crisis between March 1905 and May 1906 over the status of Morocco. The crisis worsened German relations with both France and the United Kingdom, and helped ensure the success of the new Anglo-French Entente. Contents 1. The Kaiser's visit. 2. French reaction. Concentration of troops for war. 21. The Algeciras Conference. 3. Aftermath. 4. Further reading. 5. See also. 6. References. The Kaiser's visit on March 31, 1905, Kaiser William II of Germany landed at Tangier, Morocco, and conferred with representatives of Sultan Abdelaziz of Morocco. The Kaiser proceeded to tour the city on the back of a white horse. The Kaiser declared he had come to support the sovereignty of the Sultan, a statement which amounted to a provocative challenge to French influence in Morocco. The Sultan subsequently rejected a set of French proposed governmental reforms and issued invitations to major world powers to a conference which would advise him on necessary reforms. French reaction. Concentration of troops for war. Germany sought a multilateral conference where the French could be called to account before other European powers. The French foreign minister, Théophile Delcasse, took a defiant line, holding that there was no need for such a conference. Count Bernhard von Bülow, the German chancellor, threatened war over the issue. The crisis peaked in mid-June. The French cancelled all military leave June 15, and Germany threatened to sign a defensive alliance with the Sultan June 22. French Premier Maurice Rouvier refused to risk war with Germany over the issue. Delcasse resigned, as the French government would no longer support his policy. On July 1, France agreed to attend the conference. The crisis continued to the eve of the conference at Algeciras, with Germany calling up reserve units December 30 and France moving troops to the German border January 3. The Algeciras Conference. The Algeciras Conference was called to settle the dispute, lasting from January 16 to April 7, 1906. Of the 13 nations present, the German representatives found that their only supporter was Austria-Hungary. A German attempt at compromise was rejected by all but Austria-Hungary. France had firm support from Britain, Russia, Italy, Spain, and the United States. The Germans decided to accept a face-saving compromise agreement on March 31, 1906 that was signed on May 31, 1906. France agreed to yield control of the Moroccan police, but otherwise retained effective control of Moroccan political and financial affairs. Aftermath. Although the Algeciras Conference temporarily solved the first Moroccan crisis, it only worsened the tensions between the Triple Alliance and Triple Entente that ultimately led to the First World War. The first Moroccan crisis also showed that the Entente Cordiale was strong, as Britain had defended France in the crisis. The crisis can be seen as a reason for the Anglo-Russian Entente and the Anglo-Franco-Spanish Pact of Cartagena being signed the following year. Kaiser Wilhelm II was angry at being humiliated and was determined not to back down again, which led to the German involvement in the Second Moroccan Crisis. Further reading. Estes, Raymond A. Theodore Roosevelt and the International Rivalries, 1970, pp. 66-111. Gifford, Prosser, and Allison Smith, eds. Britain and Germany in Africa, Imperial Rivalry and Colonial Rule, 1967. Chain 7. See also. Perdicaris Incident. References. Carat Enc. Brit 11th edition, Morocco, Volume 18, p. 858. Carat Gray of Faladon, 25 years, Volume 1, pp. 49-52. Carat Robert K. Massey. Dreadnought, London, Jonathan Cape. ISBN 0-224-03260-7. Carat Marina Soroka, Britain, Russia and the Road to the First World War. 2011, p. 114. VE Diplomacy of the Great Powers 1871-1913. Great Powers. Austria-Hungary, France, Germany, Italy, Japan, Russia, United Kingdom. United States Alliances. Triple Alliance. Treaty of Berlin. Reinsurance Treaty. Treaty of Paris. Treaty of Bjorko Taft. Katsura Agreement. Japan-Korea Treaty of 1905. Japan-Korea Annexation Treaty. Rikonigi Agreement. Events. Congress of Berlin. Berlin Conference. Weltpolitik. German Naval Laws. Anglo-German Naval Arms Race. Agadir Crisis. Bosnian Crisis. Wars. Russo-Turkish. First Sino-Japanese. Spanish-American. Banana Wars. Philippine-American. Boxer Rebellion. Second Boer. Russo-Japanese. Italo-Turkish. Balkan Wars. VE Tangier. History. History of Tangier. Timeline: Battle of Cape Spartel, Battle of Cape Espartel, Battle of Tangier 1664, First Moroccan Crisis, Treaty of Tangiers, English Tangier, Governors of Tangier, Administrators of the Tangier International Zone, Tangier Garrison, 2nd Tangier Regiment, Tangier Regiment, Tangier Protocol, Tangier International Zone, Economy, Economy of Tangier, Tangier Exportation Free Zone, Tangier Med. Districts and streets: Tangier City Centre, Grand Saco, Petit Saco, Quartier du Marchand, Rue S. Siagan, Rue de la Liberté, Avenue Pasteur, Avenue d'Espagne, Avenue Mohammed VI, Beach. Religious buildings: Tangier Grand Mosque, Kasbah Mosque, Sidi Bou Abib Mosque, Church of the Immaculate Conception, Anglican Church of St. Andrew. Palaces and museums: Dar el Mazen, American Legation, Forbes Museum of Tangier, Museum of Contemporary Art, Foundation Lorraine, Musée de Carmen Mason. Other buildings: Plaza de Toros, Bullring Borge and Nam, Grand Teatro Cervantes, Hotel Continental Tangier, Café Hafa Tangerine, Villa Muniria. Schools and colleges: Tangier Anglo-Moroccan School, The American School of Tangier, Transport Rabat, Tangier Expressway, Tangier Ibn Battuta Airport. Sport and culture: Atletico Tangier IR, Tangier Stade de Tangier, Stade de Marchand, Cap Radio Morocco, National Cricket Stadium. Geography: Bay of Tangier, Parc de la Mendobia, Colline du Charf, Cape Spartel, Cape Malabata, V.E. Franco, Spanish Conquest of Morocco 1893-1932, French Protectorate in Morocco, Spanish Protectorate in Morocco. Major conflicts: Rif War 1920-26, Zayan War 1914-21, Battles: Tetouan War 1859-60, Melilla War 1893-94, Battle of Casablanca 1908, Melilla War 1909-10, Battle of Sidi Bou Othman 1912, Battle of El Hari 1914, Battle of Annual 1921. Key people: Moroccans Mohamed Amazian, Malai Ahmed Ur Raisouni, Muha O Hamou Ziani, Mohao said. Mhand Anifrutin Ali Amhouch, Sidi Ahmed El Hiba Ma Al Ainain, Abd El Krim Asu Ubaislam, Aid Atta Zayanes, Beni Auriagal, French General Mangan, General Layouti, General Henrys, General Poimiro, Maréchal Peyton Henry de Bournazel, French allies Thami El Glaoui, Sultan Moulay Youssef, Spaniards Juan Garcia y Margallo Martinez Campos, Manuel Fernandez Silvestre, Damaso Berenguer, José Milan Estre, Miguel Primo de Rivera, José Sanurio, Generalissimo Francisco Franco, Spanish allies Mohamed Mezian. Treaties: Treaty of Fez 1894, Algeciras Conference 1906, Pact of Cartagena 1907, Treaty of Efes 1912, Franco-Spanish Treaty 1912. Crises: First Moroccan Crisis 1905, Agadir Crisis 1911.